please throw some light on the ESG and any particular point that you see why financial institutions are focusing on this?
It's a global trend, which obviously when Indian mutual funds have all started realizing it. It's a global trend which has happened, where people in general are conscious about where they want to invest. And it's a very personal thing. Let's imagine, sir, this trend is catching up across the world, and it's catching, and majority of the people would like to fund in those kind of ideas. So as people are becoming more aware about life in general, people are becoming more aware about the society in general, people are becoming more aware about equality in general, people are realizing that what is equity investment? Equity investment means investing into businesses. I would like to invest into those businesses which I believe are fair in all respects, okay? They're fair to the customers, they're fair to the employees, they're not using any unethical practices to run their businesses. They're not destroying the environment, because if I'm funding these businesses, they're not doing anything wrong for the society in general. That means they're not into the business of creating arms and ammunition. So ESGs are those set of companies, because businesses in general, their objective of business is to do social good also for the world. Yes, their objective is to make profit, but profit with good cause. So like, sir, even you are working, even I am working, we all are working because we want to make good salaries and make good profits. But there are two ways of making profits. One is of making profit but doing bad to the society. A second way of is doing good, making a profit but doing at the same time good for the society. ESG is a trend which is catching up the fancy of people, is that they want to invest into those companies which are making profits. No, okay, it's not charity. They're making good profits, they're doing good for the society, but at the same time they're doing it in a socially responsible way. They're looking at society, they're looking at governance, and they're looking at the environment when they're thinking about it.